Hi, my name is Ilza Zilkin, and I'm the author of Blue Mountain Miss. I am doing another entry today, and this one has to do with the top 20 wrongs they did to one particular female given the title of Prophet Hannah. So first of all, there was the Danforth crucifixion. I mean, this person comes from a reserved culture. We have a Romeo Juliet type of forever with one mate, and then, you know, with the separation of her and her partner, there was the Danforth crucifixion. If that isn't bad, I don't know what is. Number two, they were stealing her children's tuition money. It was bad as it is. At one particular point in time, she was separated by her kids. You know, there's a particular amount, and they stole that when it became too much tyranny. Number three, to try to get their ways, her neck was broken, her lower jaw was removed and replaced back, her hands and her feet were reattached to give it kind of like a morph look to her, and only to find out they were targeting many races and cultures in that format. These are real events, unfortunately. What else did they do wrong to her? They doubled her. They said, oh, you've had a good life, and that is it. Not realizing she was working on the real evolve. Just to show you, I'm not too sure how many of you has seen it, but there is the infamous neck break. That is a real photo, and half her jaw and her eyes completely altered. Even her hairline has been altered, and so has her ears. Bone reset, everything like that. That is just what they did. Okay, so going back to number five, hurting her country's security systems, both her countries. And with Blessed, it is said, evil would also evolve, because remember, this is the land of holy. Who touches holy? Those that have a power trip or have some type of, I'm not too sure, but they wanted to eliminate both countries off the face of the planet because she was that blessed. And they blamed her for everything because they were too uneducated to maneuver, and they couldn't steal what she was producing in the Sun collection. It was too academic. So the individuals who did this are pretty rogue. What else? Stealing her Kanata Means Wings endorsement money. This was given by the judges to Hannah because they knew they wanted her to be a civilian, not be in media, because they had some political position overseas, so they gave her money. That endorsement money was stolen. And again, if there was all her life, if Hannah was known as the classiest woman on the face of this earth, she cursed like a trucker in that event because it was just too much squalor. So these are things that are markers. She can only imagine what Christ went through, even in a more primitive level, at 2,000, 3,000, 4,000 years ago, based off the real story. I can only imagine. Either way, there's a whole new version in Hannah's mind based off sensory of the real Christ. Number seven, doing fraud with documents. I mean, really? Like, you break into someone's home, like you're that squalor, you're that ghetto, but that these are based off real events. Using a double screen, these are high-level technology gurus, using a double screen to show that Hannah is stealing. Now, why do you know Hannah can't be stealing? She is a Turkologist, and you need specialized bits for that to be able to decipher certain things, and they just wanted to completely eliminate it. Why do they want to eliminate it? because they are arrogant, they figure they're building on top of Turkology. And it doesn't work like that when we think of creativity and green industry, but we're going to skip that portion. What else was really horribly wrong? Wolfville enhancers. I mean, if you want to hear a clucking prophet or one that is doing really abnormal things, you put a bunch of drugs into her and she will be flying, that she won't land. So if she's the guru of birds, there is a reason why, because she just couldn't land at one particular time. What else? These are spoiled rich men. They couldn't get their way. So what did they do? They started doing brain reading, brain imaging, and prompting Hannah's famous quote, "You have this technology and you're that goddamn stupid." Number 11, bringing the American Orthodox into Canada to hurt the Canadian ones, possibly having them killed. I mean, we have some sand parasite whacking off our Canadian Jews. We don't do that. And why is that? Because the Canadian ones were the ones that were supporting Hannah. I mean, this is a Canadian project. After all, Kanata means wings. The whole planet other than Canada was in Canada. What else? Number 12, if this didn't make Hannah wail her eyes out, remember, she saw blood, gore, murder, men falling down, but when they killed her cat, the white Turkish von cat called Alexander the Great, and there's another story behind that, we're gonna omit that, she cried like a baby. Number 13, distorting her videos. I mean, really, guys, YouTube is meant for to better humanity, to be able to push, but these media people are beyond belief. Hannah doesn't look like a man. Hannah's a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful female. You know, pre-alteration, of course, she looked like female Christ. It's the concept of you are hating way too much. What else did they do wrong? They actually went into her bank accounts and did debits and credits. Globe, Hannah has not received a penny, unlike contrary to belief. That's how you know she's the real one. She's not driving a Porsche or anything like that. She is trying to bring back her nation into stable mode. And how are you going to know that? You're going to know that once you see the interactive of the movie and all of that. If you don't see that, that means Hannah has gotten zero. And they need the Turkology bit to be able to do it. Number 15. Now, this one is a doozy. They changed 50,000 letters at the beginning where there was marketing for Kanata means wings at the post office level. They're just pulling the stamp and putting their own little pretty pussy, and they kill whacking off our mob, bringing in their mob, and then killing their mob. It was that ugly. This is part of C3's history. I mean, it is what it is. Intercepting her emails for copyright. I mean, she had Instagram Yilda's Ilkin at one point. It just went missing. There's stuff in there that is meant for copyright. Let's get rid of all of these. Hurting everyone she loves. Now, if you believe in God, you will know that with the devil, 100%, with the angel, 100%, the devil also comes. That is just part of humanity's faith. I mean, we can't really change that. Oh, my cursor's going nuts. We can't really change that. It is what it is. It's one of those very unfortunate events, and someone with such a kind heart doing the real evolve had to buck up with people who feel privileged, and that is one of the biggest concerns of C3, the concept of feeling privileged to the point that you do so much fraud. Like, you're not thinking about the fact that you're floating in air somewhere in the middle of darkness. That means there must be some type of karma or higher power, or maybe a test that you're suffering like that. you're not thinking about that. You're just constantly doing fraud, like a pig in a pig pen who just eats and eats and eats and doesn't know how to conduct or manage themselves. Now, here's another one. So when she did Kanata means wings, of course they came in, they took Kanata means wings, and they ran to Israel. They wanted to design social betterment themselves, making a mess of Israel, saying it was Hannah and that they were protecting themselves from Hannah, then coming back to Canada to claim Canada. But wait a minute, you just left. Why are you coming back? Because there's more. The ape doesn't know how to control itself, or the pig doesn't know how to control itself. There is more. So now they're sitting quietly watching her televise, telling her, let her continue. Again, the only way you're gonna know to support the project is if it's vocal and if the project has been completed. If not, I don't ever recommend supporting this project. That's the honest truth, because they made a misery of God and everything with it. Number 19, calling her a thief and saying some girl gave her this information miraculously, all these photos through her head, which she laughs. She is ranked number one as a wolf inside Wolfville. She doesn't need you. She needs the legality component of pushing law. Them telling Hannah, well, the legality portion of being able to exist in a legal world is only via Jews. Hannah reminding them that she outranks them, being controlling the quantum physics of the universe, being a prophet. You don't change Jerusalem and be a normal person, that is for sure. Hannah has the Jerusalem journal. That's another one. Number 20, re-opting to give it to China and India to redo this project 20, 30 years from now, using little Asian people or little Indian people. Now, if that isn't cute, I don't know what to say, but I other than putting my finger down my throat to vomit. We want to see, first of all, the authentic version. I mean, the authentic version is a female that looked like Christ in black and white photos. It's not meant for you to redo the project by injuring the real one to be in some boys' club as a new ranking high rich person. That is not it. Let's whack off a profit, and that's the supreme way of getting into your little boys' club where you all suck your cocks using transgenders. No. Then coming to distort Hannah's photo to get the appeal of media people. Look at that. That is a transgender from Turkey. I mean, if that isn't, if people think this is Hannah, they must be on crack. Hannah's a vagina. That's number one. Number two is she's just illustrating all the wrongs that were done and how the public made a disaster of this project. Now, can Hannah finish this project? 100%. But the only way you're going to see it is her getting the funding needed to be able to finish. That's the only way you're going to see it. We want the authentic version first for several reasons. We don't break people's sandcastles. That's very passé in existence. That is what the real Evolve is. Number two, now we know there's a lot of population and Hannah's living amongst millions and millions of apes. Hannah knows this. And everybody wants the Porsche, the car, the Kim Kardashian runners, whatever she produces, or the Ivy Park, or whatever they produce. But the concept is, we are trying to resolve very critical issues using the data from a wolf. That is the key. It's like building a Harry Potter movie, and 3/4 of the way, the idiot steals it and redesigns it. Yes, you can do that, but let the woman finish. That is the key. So that if there is 20 wrongs they did to Prophet Hannah, you have the list. This is to her only. This doesn't include what was done in Canada. So this is part of Cluster 3's history. Thank you and have a good day.